grouping. Subtraction means take away. 43 minus 70. I have 4 tens. I have 4 tens and 3 ones. But I can't take away 7 ones from 3 ones. So I will regroup a 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now I have 13 ones and 3 tens. I will take away 7 ones from 13 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.